Now, today I'm going to be doing a glass tapping video. I have a few props here, and yeah, I think I'll start with one of the heaviest ones, just this. This is first glance, it might look like an ashtray, but it's actually for fondue with chocolate. So the chocolate, you have the thing on top, put the little tea light, little candle in here, and that kind of keeps the chocolate. Differently depending on where I tap and how I hold it. Can't drop it, it's wet. The bottom really sounds so clean. And the next is a similar item. Rundrandglas 100 weg, like a strawberry. And this is just like we use it to put our candles on top. Like a candle holder, essentially. Or glasses, something like that. Because our, I can't remember the English word, commode in German. It's like where the TV is on. That we care about. The wood is very sensitive, so stains don't go out at all, essentially. All we have this to keep back stains, and it's like, looks like to keep back stains away and to keep whatever else, to keep wax stains from candles or things from cramping, and then I realized that I don't have to sit cross-legged. I can just put my chair up a bit higher. I had forgotten, and that's the thing that some chairs can do. And then next, it's like quite a big one. Is it a plate? It's a plate, glass plate. What is here? And next is this bottle. From IKEA, 2019. So, it's kind of in my sister's bedroom. I don't think it's ever been used, otherwise I wouldn't text one. IKEA, made in China, 04-15234. And then from IKEA they always have the little logo with the wine glass. Another glass. But yeah, there's 18 closes on there. Yellow looks like it's four leaf clovers. Correct me if I'm wrong, maybe it has a yellow plant. It's well known for its four leaves. Let's look for a second. In school, I used to play the flute for about 1.5 years, but then I moved away. In the first weeks of lessons, I just learned how to get a tone and the noise, the sound out of the flute. And it's quite similar. Do it like this. Okay. So next, what to do next? Next, what is the sun is setting. So I have another bottle next, and you can see all of it here. These bottles, like the awfully huge bottle that I have never seen used before in my entire life. And this, which is almost a bit of disgusting, because like dusty. And again, I've had it for 5-6 years. And this was at this called Ramona. And it's this Japanese soft drink where you get it with like it's got like the ball in here. Or you can see. And then you essentially have a pink plastic thing on top. And then pull up the wrapper, which is like a little plastic thing, and you have to push down, and then you have to think, like this. Good, like, I don't know, this whole thing. The problem is that it was like a fun experience, but it always fizzes a lot, so it gets a lot of it comes out, like if you shake anything, you don't have to shake it, like it's just the way it's made. So in the end you drink like this much, you lose about like this much, I think. And I've had different kinds, I've had like blueberry and watermelon, Ramona carbonated soft drink, but this one was just the One Piece version, so that's why I bought it. You can see you have Sanji, Usopp, Zoro, and Nami. And I kept two other ones. I've had more than three over the years, but this one I'll keep. Maybe I'll pull out the other one. This one I'll keep because it's like the special honorary version. Ingredients. Ramona, Japanese carbonated soft drink. Ingredients: carbonated water, fructose, glucose, syrup, flavorings, acid, E330, store in a cool, dry place away from sunlight. Warning: contains small parts, choking hazard. Parental supervision advised for young children. Do not try to remove the marble from the bottle. Best before see pack. No, it says best before. At the bottom you have copyright Peijiro Oda. Who is the mangaka from the One Piece mangaka? That's quite cool, it's like a trick. And then you can. Especially for kids, I think I used to get them a lot when I was in like 6th grade. Especially for like 11, 12 year olds, this is like such a gimmick. So unlike anything you can get in like a European store. Yeah, you can't even take this off. I think one time I burnt the plastic off of one. And, oh, it smells so terrible. It's such a dumb idea to not burn plastic. It's not going to be well. A friend of mine, she put like wax into one of the bottles. And she like melted wax and she like shoo, it around. So it looks like it's always full. Even though it's just wax. the last or second to last item, I'm not sure. This is the last actually. So this is the second to last item. So you can see it's a small, it looks like a potion bottle. Inside it's got like Christmas things. It's little rubbers, it's little erasers. Of course you can't use them because if you use them once then the design will be gone. But for my Christmas for my sister. It's 2018, I got it. Such a small, tiny bottle. So cute to stand in my room. Makes everything nicer. It's a bit, I feel. Sounds differently with the erasers I had. Just put them down on the table in front of me. Close it up. Sound different? Can't tell. Maybe it sounds different and maybe it doesn't. I'm not sure. It's quite similar, think about it. It's not that much of a difference. I know this isn't the last one. Next, I think I'll turn them back in. Santa Claus, Gingerbread Man, Rudolph, that's a reindeer. Men, reindeer. Sadly, the camera won't focus on anything except me. Focus on me. And then another gingerbread man. If you can see it, it's gingerbread man. And then snowman. And then, I mean, Santa Claus, Father Christmas. And then another snowman. Slightly tight back on, but it is tight. Slightly tight. And then next, the last item is this. Journal with candy card. A candle glass, a glass, but it's used for candles or tea lights, they're called in German, Teelichter. And you just put like colored parchment paper with like what's it called? Potmudge, something like that. Lime, kleber, sticky stuff, glue, stick it on the set edge. Then you put a candlelight in it. It is colourful. I don't have little candles. This is a popular arts and crafts project during primary school, during Christmas time, or Saint Nicholas, or Saint Martin's, or Easter, stuff like that. Because you can do different colors, you can do different things. And every kid likes to play and like stick it in the thing and then stick it on and then you can go, oh, I built this, I made this, and my brother made this when he was in nursery, kindergarten. My sister, I don't remember making this, so it's not my creation. It's got some nice, it's got the glass and I like the texture. I like the paper texture. I like the sound of glass and glass at the same time. Which I find quite nice, to be honest. And so I've made an Instagram account. Leah_ASMR is already taken. Short. Like only like half a minute to a minute. The urge to be ASMR falls. You can let it out on Instagram in short versions and not sit down. So I have to sit down for half an hour. I don't want to post off in the video, it's not really on YouTube, to be honest. But I don't know if you use the tag in my ASMR, Patricia ASMR. But I don't tag at all. So. My eyes are changing color. So weird.